If you're like the 2 million people a year who go to the doctor for shoulder pain, you can identify with Bill Schrader.
I couldn't raise my arm over my head in order to throw a baseball, throw a football. It was quite painful.
Bill's problem was a tear in his rotator cuff, a group of muscles and tendons that surround, move, and stabilize the shoulder joint. Tears often come as a result of repetitive overhead activities, like throwing a ball or serving in tennis, or the biology of your shoulder joint may just predispose you to frayed or weak tendons. This is what a torn tendon looks like through an arthroscope, right before surgery to repair it. Effective, but repair take a long time to heal.
They have a relatively low number of cells that can participate in healing. They have poor blood supply. That contributes. Also, the mechanical loads on tendon are high as we move our joints. All those factors can predispose to poor or incomplete healing.
Bill had his tear repaired, and then he slipped and fell on some ice.
Heard the rip, tear, crunch that comes with it.
To help the retorn tendon heal stronger, Dr. Scott Rodeo used a new FDA-approved patch or membrane made of cow collagen. During standard surgery, it's placed over the repaired tendon where it acts as an absorbable scaffold that allows your own cells to grow into it.
You can develop more tissue, kind of thickens the tendon, which helps to kind of share load and seems to have a role in improving healing.
That was 2 years ago for Bill.
I'm doing great. I'm back to doing all the things that I do.
Throw a baseball?
I do. My right arm is back to being stronger than my left arm, so I'm doing well.
Now, not everyone with a painful rotator cuff needs surgery, of course. Depending on your age and level of activity, physical therapy to strengthen your shoulder might be enough. If it's not enough, surgery is very successful, but it does take close to a year to get back to full speed and full strength. Take it from somebody who's had both of them done.
Wow.